Well, chaos yesterday on the Iowa State University campus, and tonight we're learning more about the suspect who was killed, the Ames police officer who fired the deadly shots, and what started the whole thing. KCCI's Vanessa Peng joins us from the Ames Library. Vanessa.
We now know the identities of the suspect and police officer involved in the shooting. Ames police tell us 19-year-old Tyler Comstock of Boone was shot and killed by Officer Adam McPherson. McPherson is an 8-and-a-half-year veteran and is assigned to the day shift patrol division. Police say Comstock led police on a high-speed chase onto Iowa State's campus with a stolen truck from Spring Green Lawn Care in Boone, where his dad worked. People at Spring Green didn't want to go on camera, but they tell us father and son argued over money for a pack of cigarettes before Comstock took off in the truck. Police say Comstock rammed police cars and did not listen to officers' commands. That's when McPherson fired 6 rounds, striking Comstock at least once. Comstock was staying at the All for Jesus homeless shelter. People at the shelter tell us Comstock was working on the side with his dad on the day of the incident.
I seen him the night before. The night before he was calm. We had all seen him, you know, just, you know, before he left, you know, we had all seen him, and just knowing he's just going to work with his dad, you know, you don't expect something like that.
Police tell us Officer McPherson felt threatened and there was fear that other people were in danger at that point. And they say some people nearly got hit on campus and had to jump out of the way during the chase. And Kevin, we'll hear more from people on campus, we'll hear more from people at the shelter who feel Comstock should still be alive tonight at 6.
All right, Vanessa, thank you.